them. I'm so... Eva Miriam. Oh my gosh, I hope she's okay. I really hope nothing happened to her. Wait, what?
Oh, good morning. So, basically, before we get started with this roleplay, it's basically more routine, just at our house. So basically, I'm just going to go and wash my face. Let me just get a towel so I can go and wash my face to make it look fresh and clean. Now I'll just go and take my robe on so I can go and take a shower. Okay, I'll now just shampoo my hair and then, you know, scrub it with the brush so, you know, it'll get really nice and clean. After that, I scrub my body to make sure that I am really, really clean and fresh for the rest of the day. I'll just put the items back where they were. Now, I'll just go get out of the shower and then put some body mist. So I'll smell really good the rest of the day, and then I'm just put some moisturizer so my skin is hydrated. Now I'll put some lash serum to let my lashes grow. That's my secret for having long and healthy lashes. Then I'll go and brush my hair because it looks very crusty. Now it is way smoother. Then I'll change back to my PJs since I'll look it anyways. So yeah, now I'm just changing and now I'm heading to the kitchen to cook breakfast. Now I'm just changing so my PJs won't get dirty. I think I might like go with eggs and bacon, but I'm trying the vegan bacon because, as y'all know, we're Muslims and we ain't eating bacon. So I'm just cooking and here we are. I hope that the vegan bacon really tastes good. I'm hoping for it. So yeah, I'm so excited. And I hope that Andrew and Ray love it. I'm just going to go and call them. Oh, good morning. Why are you here? Want to pursue or something like that? Wait, let me just get up. Yes, I just made breakfast. Oh, how nice of you. I'm quite sure it would taste absolutely gorgeous. You can go and wake up Andrew and Rain if you want to. I'll just go. Oh, good morning, Grandma. I can smell something good. Oh, you're just smelling breakfast. Why are you crying, Andrew? Is everything all right? Wait, I'm just coming for you. I had a nightmare. Oh, don't worry, it was just a dream. We're all here for you, okay? Exactly, Andrew, don't worry. We all are here for you. It's just a dream. Andrew's calm again, and we basically all are just eating our breakfast. Yummy, it really tastes great, Grandma. Thank you very much for cooking it. It really tastes absolutely delicious. Really delicious. I totally agree with Rain. Thank you so much for cooking it. Really delicious. I totally agree with the kids. It's totally delicious. Come on, give me your guys' dishes so we can clean them up.
I'm just going to go and change my clothes. What should I wear? Oh, this looks perfect. Okay, just clean the mess. Okay, I look really great. Okay, let's go. Okay, now it's my turn. Ooh, this looks really great. You know what? I'll just wear this. I look really great. We watched that yesterday. I know. I'm not going to watch it twice. It's going to get boring. I agree. Let's change the channel. Oh my gosh, it's my favorite channel. Same. Okay,
I'm just going to change my clothes. This outfit looks absolutely gorgeous and cute. I tried to clean a little bit dishes of yesterday. Oh, thanks. I really appreciate that. No problem.
OMG, I love
Are
this.
you right? Basically, I'm just changing my clothes because I'm going to go and wash the rest of the dishes so my clothes not going to get dirty. Just get this sponge and start scrubbing the dishes. And here's the second one. Oh, somebody's calling me? Yes. No. OMG. OMG, thanks. We're coming right.
Huh? Who called you, Grandpa? Yeah, who called you?
Oh, it was just a hospital, you know. Dad's not sleeping anymore. So I basically just explained to her that we could go and get Jake, and she was absolutely happy and could not believe her eyes. She was about to tear because and get happy tears. So right now we were just driving the car on the way to the hospital to get Jake. I hope for the best that Stormy also comes to the house. That would be really great.